Hi, I'm Stone Phillips. This is Dateline. Tonight, our top story, Paul Ruger investigates park bench safety around America.
Park benches, you see them every day. At first glance, they appear safe, but they're not. Don't confuse these benches with the super ones in Hollywood, with the cup holders and the cushions. These are just the ordinary ones that you see every day in your hometown. Park benches can actually be quite deadly. Here is a Dateline dramatization of the power of these benches. These two unsuspecting citizens are tired after a long day's walk and go to sit down on this nice park bench. But what they find when they sit down are splinters, chipped paint, loose boards, and worst of all, there's a possibility of getting your hand caught. There's also the possibility of finding the benches too comfortable.
Man, this bench is so comfortable.
Yeah, it is, but we gotta go.
I don't know, man. I mean, it's so comfortable, I can't get up.
We gotta finish our run, come on.
Look at this, man. It's so comfortable. Yeah, it is kind of nice. So comfortable, man. Oh, I love this bench. Have a seat, man. Oh, it's so comfortable.
I can sit here all day.
So thirsty, man.
Me too.
Are you okay?
No. Get help.
I don't know about that, man. It's kind of comfortable up here. Sorry, I'm just gonna lie down for a bit. I'll see you in a while. You okay?
Then I interviewed Southern man Billy Bob Huckleberry about his views on the benches. Now, Billy Bob, what are your views on the park benches?
Yeah, these benches, they're always getting in my crops and they're eating them up. I don't know what it is. These benches, they're hooligans. I don't like them at all. I think they should get out of town. Just get, okay? Your benches, I don't like them at all. No one bit Paul.
Thank you, Mr. Huckleberry.
So I think. So I know.
Obviously, Billy Bob has no idea what he's talking about, but he makes a valid point in saying that these benches can be deadly. That's all for my investigation on benches. Back to you in the studio, Stone.
And that's all for today's Dateline. And pre-recorded from various locations, it's Tuesday afternoon.